I'm Jamie.
And I'm Meredith, and we're Coastal Business Supplies. And we're going to show you our Hexagon Hardboard photo panel.
Stay tuned. And we're back. So today in this video, we are going to be working with our Hexagon photo panel. So let's get started.
All right, we did our design in Photoshop, and we printed using our Sawgrass printer on 8.5 by 11 paper. Okay, with these, I do recommend that you check to see that if there's a film on it, and there is indeed. So you just want to remove that film before pressing. And there are also notches on the back, so you want to make sure when you're lining up your picture that your notch is in the desired location. And we're going to use our thermal tape to adhere the picture to the blank. And now we are ready to press.
Okay, thank you. Okay, so today we are using our 60 by 20 heat press. We are going to be placing our image face down. I do have silicone on our bottom platen to protect our platen. And then we are going to cover with another piece of silicone on top. Today we are pressing at 385 degrees for 85 seconds at a medium pressure. Okay, so we are there. So I do have my thermal gloves on because this item is going to be a little hot when it comes out of the press. And we're gonna remove all layers immediately and in one swift motion to avoid any ghosting. And then we're just gonna let it cool.
Okay, now that it's cooled down, you can use a little kickstand that was included, put it in one of the little notches in the back, and there you go.
We have one personalized photo panel. So again, you can find product instructions and templates available online at coastalbusiness.com. And we will see you next time.